On the board, we have a 4-3-2-5, and coming back in front of us is the winner of race number 9. It's number 4, Deception Sealster, 3-year-old Sunshine Beach, Bay Gelding, owned by Colin Johnson and Brian Paquette. Colin Johnson, the trainer, Alpha Carroll, the winning driver. First win for Deception Sealster, 156-3. Here are the mutual prices, race 9. For Deception Sealster, 452.82.